either Forrest Whitaker or someone is like, yeah, like there's always a person who just like gives a knockout performance, and like I think it's tough for him because
Want a value size popcorn for $7.75?
This price. Mystery boy, then. I mean, you go over to, the premium. Premium popcorn.
It was great.
Actually, practically,
you
cannot think of
that. Well, kind of. Kind of, sort of. I like the theater though. I like the theater. I'm gonna. Wait 1 second. Ziegfeld Follies. That's all. Okay. So do you want to walk? Any messages? No, we can hop. Out of the shoe. I liked it. Blood 40? 11:47. If I want to really be technical about it. Oh, you come over here? I should get some tea too. With honey. I have the green tea over at work. So. I know it doesn't help here. No, you know what I was thinking about on the chicken nugget? I had honey, and that's the honey that I go and put into the tea. Walking. Mm-hmm. Same here. Yeah. It has been a very long day for both of us. Well, yeah. I knew, but it's all right. What's an hour between girlfriend and boyfriend? What's an hour? I don't know what that meant, though. I really wanted to see it, and I would have to say I really was not disappointed. Oh, so next week with Barry Diamond? How's it going out? Oh, okay. Good. So I will just take up your time now then for next week. Oh. Maybe we can go over that, the dark matter. It's still there. Dark matter over at the Hayden Planetarium. The Hayden Planetarium, the dark matter. It's still there. I was looking. Dark space, yeah. Yeah, I was looking. Huh? What are you talking about? I don't know. Dark matter's on my mind for some reason. Like dark chicken. I don't know. But we can do that. Or no. Or not high on your list. Or let's see. For that other museum, I don't know what the weather's going to be like. Oh. What? Oh. Most of the time we're outside. So. Different places and order a bunch of them. Perfect. I keep talking to them. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, we'll write that out here. Let's see. not that you don't like it, it's like such as such as sort of badly even. Or you can figure out like this. Or is there anything you've been wanting to do? I know I ask every week. But, you know, if you should come across, because you do a lot more research than I do now, so. Yeah, you do. One pistachio? My last time of the night, I'm gonna ask. I'm trying to sell. Like I said, I'm a master. Like a rap song. It's hard. One thing I've noticed, the streets are really empty. Even this morning, there's hardly anybody on the road. Somebody had a little want to share? Actually, you know what? I was going to tell you. I forgot. I was over, I was doing something. I think it was Thursday. But, I actually saw someone use a payphone. I was like, what? Yeah, it's actually this side. Yeah. It's actually this side. It doesn't
matter. I thought it was on the
fixer, so. I was so enjoying it myself. Back is when I'm there. It's this way. We're just going straight down, that's all. And then when we get in front of the, what is it, the Helmsley building, we're just going to go right. Or we can go in, or there's like a little walkway in the center. Though. Oh, wait a minute. Those are the colors of the football team. The blue and yellow, or blue and orange. I don't know which one, but I just know those are the colors, because I've been seeing them everywhere. Because this, I remember around Christmas time, was green and red. Oh, see? And I guess that's everything color that I'm guessing. So, I'm always sad to see your 12 years a slave.
Can
you see that? Do you want to go now? Okay. Or in the hospital. I don't need to make a move that way. Super Bowl for you. They used to own the building. You know the Helmsley? I heard. I'm not sure. But she left her inheritance to the cat. Like, what's a cat gonna do with it? In the very top. Oh, that is right. We came by here before. It looked like it had a party. No party now, which I'm very surprised about. Maybe tomorrow? It's pretty empty. I think there's some Super Bowl or something going on. Like a party or something. Like pre-party. Like a Broadway though, or like, well, not a Broadway, but like off Broadway play. Would you like to do that? How do you know all these? Is this the same one? No, this is a different one. No, because the other one was going the other way. Oh, no. I'm just... Like, you know where the secret entrances are. No, and, like, I didn't even...
Medical.
That's all right. Like, the other one, he was like, boop. The lady that knows the secret to me. I didn't even know. I was still surprised. I was still shocked. Building. Yeah. Well, they were saying J.P. Morgan back in the days when he was alive, he brokered deals for like the banking community and for like the government had like debt, and J.P. Morgan helped go and pay off that debt for some benefits. Thank you. You been in this one?
No.
I know this one after the real estate.
Yeah.
From the real estate class, we did a tour. And I was like, oh, I didn't know. I've seen it somewhere else too. That's probably where. How y'all doing? You okay? You got so quiet. Thank you again.
Okay, hi, Tristan.
Bye. Well, wait a minute. I still have like a minute or two.
So. Started running too fast.
Bye. Stay for a bit. Thank you.
liquid for me to try and tell me about? It's like, yeah.